Hey guys, Wrangler here, and in what I can only describe as one of the funnier arrests that we'll ever see, and it's actually shot by Jeremiah Payne. There's going to be some more funny shit in it, and it's just going to be absolutely golden. And it's truly kind of funny that this is where he's gotten to. But, you know, YouTube's full of irrelevant people who so badly want to be relevant and they don't care who they do it on the backs of. Having said that, you guys enjoy. And Jerry, if you're listening, I saw where you tried to false copyright strike Dr. Dave. And in the spirit of that, I want you this. I guess you're going to force me to give you another lesson in how to use the Fair Use Act properly. So pay close attention. Copyright strike me, bitch. Enjoy, guys.
Let him take care of his business, okay?
Yeah, that's so good. You teach a 5-year-old to insult cops like that when they're just doing their job. By the way, these officers have been called to what appears to be some form of a assault between two tenants of the motel. And according to the title of Jerry's video, he says that he's cleaning hotel rooms and saw this.
Oh, shit.
He just waved at you.
He's gloving up, buddy.
Yeah, they're gloving up.
Mm-hmm.
God knows they're not going to touch one of you guys in that crack bin motel without gloving up. All right. Gloving up does not equate to about to beat down a citizen. Gloving up is nothing more than PPE. It is a protective measure. A glove is nothing more than personal protective equipment. It's just like Kevlar.
That's why I stuck around. I was going to leave until I saw him.
Oh, we've... How many times have we heard that out of a frauditor, guys? I'm glad I stuck around. I was going to leave, but... Yeah.
As far as I know, we were good. I realized what I said was way over the line, and I realized what I said was way over the line, and I would have actually followed through.
So what happened with your latest flipping hotel rooms scam there, Jerry? Did that one only last the weekend? I see your cell phone didn't get shut off. Guess we owe Jerry for keeping the camera off the, victim. As much as possible, because that's just unpleasant. Oh God, now the ponytail makes so much sense. Tell me he's not sounding like a Steven Seagal character.
Also, I studied how to drop an opponent as efficiently and brutally as possible, something that I don't appreciate, something that I hate the fact that I know, which is why I'm a pacifist. Because if I ever have to fight someone, there is a very strict set of circumstances that have to be in play. And those circumstances are, it is either your life or mine. You have put me in a situation where I have to fight to survive, therefore I will fight. Aside from that, you're not worth my fucking time. Because it's not worth it, because I don't like the idea of taking another life. And if I have to fight, I can't guarantee that that's not going to happen. Because I was specifically trained to react in certain ways, therefore I'm a pacifist.
Most people are pacifists by choice, but if you're a pacifist, you don't normally strike other men. Why are you shaking so bad, Jerry? You can't wave back to him? All right, here comes the interesting part. Now, keep in mind, Jeremiah is minding his manners today.
Can I go?
Yeah, just said he's headed to Walmart. I guess there was a big chicken hijack. I mean, seriously, how much chicken was stolen from Walmart that you need a code 3?
Request body cam footage all day long, free, and get everything they do.
Wrong, 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 wrong.
Oh, you can request body cam footage all day long, but trust me, Jerry, body cam footage ain't free, and I don't think you can afford it. But you probably would get the body cam footage of this arrest and put it on your channel and try to freaking make money off this guy's back. Half naked.
Okay, hold on, please. Okay, I would like to keep my stuff with my door. Okay, well, could you do me a favor, please, and walk me over there so I can talk to my girlfriend while you're doing this, please?
Come on, Casey Ryback.
Yeah, I know. I've been through it before. May I ask you why I'm being arrested and he's not, since he threatened me as well, please?
Assault.
Okay, why? Why? What have I done?
Assault.
Sir, I would like to ask what I have done.
That assault.
Also not done. So did he. I was going to call the police. So did he. I would also like to press charges for assault then right now. Okay, I'm serious, sir. Why is that not a possibility? I have defended myself, sir.
Okay, can you at least please love me to my girlfriend, please? You want me to turn over to your girlfriend? I would like to please talk to my girlfriend, so I'm trying to walk
to the park. Come on, karate man. I thought you bruised on the inside.
I'm well aware. Quite honestly, personally, I would prefer snapping my neck than going back to jail. But yeah, I'm not stupid. I'm not going to fucking kill myself.
And here comes the damn money shot here, kids. And boom. It's pouring rain in Clarksville, Tennessee, obviously. And this is Samantha. This is Jeremiah's life mate. And I see she's updated her color-coordinated Japanese jump boot, which she's been wearing for like 18 years now. And he's riding this bicycle, obviously. So I guess as he's riding the bike, she's pulling the child in the little red wagon, which, I mean, seriously, he couldn't pull her under the walkway right there and get it out of the rain. But yeah, that's Father of the Year right there. Good job, Jerry. Let's go focus on YouTube more than taking care of our family.
Nancy, baby. My dad's coming. Please give him all of my stuff and let him know what happened.
That's your girl. I don't know why she can't take care of your stuff.
What do you want, sir? Yeah, sure. What? I'll take care of it. I have a built-in ATM in my right pocket. I have a phone in my left pocket. A phone in my back right pocket. I don't think so.
Oh, hang on. Let me cut in right here and throw in some funny cutaway just so Jerry can't, you know, try to strike me too.
It's a bold strategy, Cotton. Let's see if it pays off for him.
Well, his bold strategy of, you know, taking care of his wife and kids versus doing YouTube and frauditing has just clearly worked out. I've noticed Jerry's been real well behaved today. And it could be that he knows that he doesn't really have anywhere else he can run to, so he might want to act right. And the other reason is that every one of these officers, I don't know what they're feeding the cops in Clarksville, but every one of these officers look like they're going 215 to 250. And Jerry don't want none of that with his 140 pounds. Well, that's a sheriff. At least for the audio, at least he gave them some privacy. Jerry with the dead air. Good night, man.
Here you get thrown out. See, that's one thing I like about Clarksville cops, though. They don't treat you like a criminal. Take it, you're training.
Where do you think he got his training, you moron? Come on, man. Tell them they work for you. Tell them you're a taxpayer. You ain't said civil servant or tyrant one time, and they've even got somebody in cuffs. What happened, Jerry? Did you lose your balls?
What's your last name, brother? Reed. Okay, I'll look you up in a few. Yep.
Why?
I'll see what I can do. Hey, that was
exterminated. You shut your mouth when you're talking to me.
Dude, you do what for him, dude? You can't even do for yourself. You can't even get yourself out of jail without having to get Chili to help. How are you going to help him?
Right there. Don't tell him what's going on. That's my thing.
got your son in there.
Come the waterworks.
I don't care. I just need to listen and not judge what we're
All right, guys. Well, there you go. This is Auditors of America, Last Days of Freedom, signing out.
All right. Well, everybody, it looks like Jeremiah got the grifting, the eBay money for his cell phone payment. I didn't know prepays you had to pay a bill on, but hey, to each their own. And it is what it is. And if anybody thinks I'm going away, no, I'm not. If you think that you put a hit out on me by, you know, not telling the entire truth about me, so be it. I got a surprise for everybody tomorrow, Wednesday, and I will live stream it as I'm doing it. It will be fun. We're going to be going to the VA, boys and girls. Enjoy. It's Wrangler. I'm out of here. Everybody have a good one. Have a safe Monday. I'm out of here.